I put a spell on you. Cause you're mine. Hey, you better watch the things you do. And I ain't lying. No, I ain't lying. You know I can't stand it. You're running around. You know better, Daddy. I can't stand it. The way you put me down, well, I put a spell on you. Because you're mine. Hey, I love you. I love you. I love you anyhow. I don't care if you don't want me. I'm yours right now. You hear me? I put a spell on you.
Tiffany, you are my best friend and the love of my life. I've learned so much from you, and you've expanded my horizons in ways that I've never thought possible. You are constantly surprising me and keeping me on my feet, and even through all my ups and downs, you are always my constant. I cherish every moment that we share, and I am blessed to have found you. You're an amazing person. And I promise to be by your side, to take care of you, to be your source of encouragement, to be your source of joy and happiness for all the days of my life.
Aaron, our lives intertwined in our younger years. We both had much growing to do. We were childlike, but we slowly grew into adults as the years progressed. Standing here looking at you today has me reminiscing on how far we've come, our journey together, and growth since we've crossed paths. There's just so much to be thankful for, and I want to thank you for spending the time to get to know me every single day. You miraculously fix everything, whether it's getting rid of insects or fixing everything in the house. You always find a way to fill in the missing pieces. As we are about to venture into a new phase of our lives with our newly born son, I'm excited to continue growing with you, knowing you, and being here to witness new versions of yourself that we will come to discover along the way.
Too long, and I can't stop now. Oh,
oh, oh. Tiffany, we do love you, and we are very proud of you. And Aaron, you are a great match for Tiffany because you both have been a very positive influence on each other.
Tiffany, you look absolutely, you know, amazing tonight. And Aaron, you're my oldest friend. I will say this. You have a husband who is devoted to you and will never let you down. I've seen him in his highest, I've seen him in his lowest, but I've never seen Aaron happier than he is now. And that credit belongs to the amazing woman sitting right there by his side. And I greatly appreciate that.
I am so, so proud of you. Everything you've done, everything you will do in the future. And hey, you have always been here. You was my pre-son-in-law from way back, okay? We've done a lot of things. We've laughed, we cried, we've done a lot of things together. But I am so proud of both of you guys tonight. And for bringing my other grandson into this world, y'all have just filled my heart.
Beautiful day, yeah. An excellent Eve, a supersonic S, yeah. Universal U, yeah. And a supernatural S. Yeah. What does that spell? Yeah. We hand Dr. and Mrs. Edebiri to the hand of our Lord Jesus.
Somebody out there on the dance floor, man. There we go. Let's go.